Hi, Internet! Welcome back to the stream. Oops, I think I have muted the entire game audio. That's fantastic. But hi, welcome back. It's me. We're doing TFT Tuesdays again, as we have for the past couple weeks now, with Kitten here, who will be on the chat in the queue, stealing all my LP, probably. Kitten, how's it going?
I'm alive. Put it this way, I'm alive.
Alive is good. Tribelts and Astherol, hello and welcome back. Astherol, I owe you push-ups. Before I get to the push-ups, though, I got a haircut. I'm late because I was busy getting a haircut. It's short. It's a lot of fun. I don't have a fucking ponytail really anymore, which feels weird, but I'm just kind of obsessed with it. I'm just like, wow, there's nothing back there. That's it. But yeah, it's also blue at the ends. You can't really see the blue super well, because it's very dark. It was literally finished like half an hour ago. But I've been told it will lighten over time, and also that it'll look different in different lights. So I'm pumped. I'm excited. I'm gonna go do those push-ups. Kitten, you should do push-ups with me
One,
in
two,
spirit.
three, four. Yeah, no, you wish.
Okay, one sec. I'm taking off my headphones to do this shit. And tilt this down at the floor, which has socks and stuff on it, so you get to see how disorganized the floor is. That's great, isn't it? Here we go. One, two, three,
Two,
four,
one.
five.
My
And
evil
there we
plan
go.
doesn't work. My evil plan doesn't work if you have your headset
I've
off.
done it. I have achieved a push-up.
My evil plan doesn't work if you have your headset off, and that's unfair. I was trying to mess up your counting so you do more.
Yeah, that's why, Matt, that's how about we say that's why I'm wearing the headphones. All right.
You know, fun.
I'm gonna put us in a match. Let's go. Never find the right dragon or the right items. Yay.
At least you're not getting trolled by RNG.
That's fair.
I literally rage quit TFT for the day.
No, this is gonna be an interesting stream then.
Well, I'm not gonna be trying to do my quest anymore, that's for sure. It's the one where Zoe has to cast four spells. I had two Spirit of Shojins, and a
Yeah?
blue buff, and
Yeah?
mage, and
Yeah?
she still didn't cast four.
That's terrible.
She casted like 15 spells, but because they were repeated ones, it didn't count.
Oh, that sucks. That is some pretty big RNG fuckery. Also, Astherol, enjoy your lurk, and thank you for the compliment on the hair. Good luck with the work duties. I wish you good work duties. How's the audio on this? About where it's supposed to be.
Unfortunately, we can't hear you.
Me? Oh, what's wrong with listening to me? I'm amazing. I hear a
I
distinct lack of
mean,
silence at the statement I'm amazing, which is just rude.
I was trying to be diplomatic about it.
Diplomatic about how terrible I am?
I wouldn't say terrible.
I'm in the wrong category, aren't I? Whoops!
You're just on my shit list today.
I forgot to update the category because I'm a stupid moron. I fixed it!
So not only are you late, you
Yeah.
can't even do a setup properly. Come on, what kind of streamer are you?
I was rushing to get here. I'm gonna I've that's it. When I want
Your
here.
point?
My point is I don't know, I'm distracted by the new shiny that's currently on my head.
I gotta say, I would have one request.
Yeah.
Because of your new hair color, it's
Yeah.
really not coming across very well due to the lighting, because you've got pink slash purple lighting.
Yeah.
So I think you should change it.
I don't know if it's gonna show up better in different lighting, though, is the problem.
I think something lighter and not the same shade could work.
Lighter, but not the same shade.
Just a suggestion.
I think everything's gonna hide it, but I can try. Like, if I do that, it's about the same.
No, it's not.
I don't think it's coming across as any more blue, though. Just maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm just fucking wrong.
Maybe I just look at things weirdly, because it looks different to me.
Well, I can always... I can always stick with the yellow for now. Works for me. What am I doing?
That was my question.
That's always a, it's always a good question to ask. What am I doing right now? Send help.
I would, but I'm probably gonna die of heart attack due to all these monsters. Is there such a thing as too many monsters?
Depends intensely on the context, I would imagine. What does this person have? Gusta! You have a very small Bellswear. I'm judging you because my Bellswear is fully upgraded and it's the same one.
I finally saved that point. It took me forever.
Thank you for the music redeem! I have three now in the queue. This is gonna be interesting. More piano covers! Metal! I like it. Put this in here. Yes.
I've seen something insane the other day.
Mm.
Have you ever seen Aid Guardian?
No. It's a ridiculous amount of shielding though, isn't it?
Yep. You have like one carry and they get shield after shield after shield and you just cry a lot.
Amazing.
Not when you're on the other side of it, trust me.
That's fair. I won my last, or I placed, I think, third or second. Oh, I think I placed second actually. In the last EFT game I played yesterday, because I had the Bruiser augment that just gives them max HP every single round, including non-Bruiser units if they're standing next to a Bruiser. So eventually my Malphite had like 4k HP and they just couldn't punch through it.
Like, I could die, but how about no? Fuck you!
Yeah,
no.
Exactly. I'm just beefier, man. I went to the gym a little bit more than you did. Tough shit.
I'm trying to figure out what I want to do with this Guardian bullshit. Because now I want to do it myself.
You want to try the Guardian bullshit?
Yep, I have four. No, four, three. I can't count to four. Four is too much. Because, you know, potato brain.
You're almost there. You just need... Oh, Leona.
You know the one very good thing about time zones?
Yeah.
I can completely, like, unironically have an excuse for being an absolute idiot and nobody would know any better.
Because it's almost 5 a.m.?
Yep.
That's a pretty good excuse for I don't know what I'm doing, is it's 4 a.m. Please send help. Also, NB Paradox, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the madness. I hope you're enjoying your time here. What's up? I am late, but I'm good. How are you?
Fucking late as always.
Not always late. Razor sends their appreciation. Tell Razor that they're also amazing and I send twice as much appreciation back. Fuck it, take that.
Whoa, 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 we don't need to be aggressive.
I want to be aggressive. I must be aggressive in my display of support. Or otherwise, who am I? What am I doing here, really?
Watch out, we got a badass over here!
I came in knowing what was up. That is not what I wanted to put on the fucking Talia. Ow, my god, that's painful. Alright, you go in instead, buddy. That's great. Excellent. We sell the shit out of that because I don't want it anymore. That's, no good.
I still don't have a carry.
I believe!
I fucking don't, because I just rolled fully and still got nothing.
Oh. I mean, you might just be able to do enough fucking damage just with your units.
Which is just guardians pretending to be useful.
Guardians pretending to be useful, also in Italy.
Without shapeshifter.
Yeah, but find them, at least she does AD though, right?
I mean, I'm trying to punch through a 2-star Sejuani.
Okay.
With a Anima Visage. It's not going very well.
someone has an Anima Visage already on the Sej?
Yep.
Oh. That sucks.
I do have a big
and set, a very scary Cannoneer Senna early. Goddamn. This seems like a whole lot of bad. Why do I have that still? I actually could not tell you why I have that still. I'm just kind of hoarding it uselessly. Go me!
I mean, that's just your normal Tuesday, right?
Holding things uselessly? Not knowing what I'm doing?
Perhaps. I told you, you're on my shit list. You get all the abuse today.
What if I can I ask for like 5% abuse? Can I lower the ratio?
No.
No, it's a permanent 100%.
It's only for one day though, so it's fine, right?
Can I pay for the downgraded abuse package?
I mean, sure.
Also, I also got fucking shat on by this Anima Visage Sidwani because I can't get through fucking 5% max HP a second? That's annoying.
I still literally have zero damage, I just have full guardian. Who's the guardian dragon? Idas, right?
Idas, yes. The Shimmer Skull.
Shimmer Skull!
I'm gonna just do that. We're doing great.
I don't know what goes with Guardian, I really don't.
Guardian... Scale Scorn or Rage Wing, maybe.
I do have a Raccoon.
Yeah, or you could run like Lilia... Braum something something. With the Diana.
That would require Olaf, though.
That is true, I am also taking the Olafs.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go Raccoon, then. Again, go
do
maybe
the cans. All Rakan.
All of the raccoons.
Rakans. Oh yeah, Swift Shot is good.
It gave me 3 swords.
That's a lot. Wait, what?
I'm not kidding.
That's.
I wish it was, but I'm not.
Well, now you have a death blade for your Xayah. Or like an Infinity Bloodthirster for Xayah later. Maybe?
I don't know. You're the good player.
Am I the good player? I'm barely higher in rank than you.
But you have big brain. I have smooth brain.
I have a poo-poo brain. I'm not very good. Hi, by the way!
Goodbye, Cruel World.
Okay, raccoon. Dang it, raccoon!
Leave my raccoon alone!
What not the raccoon!
What has my raccoon ever done to you?
Disarm my whole fucking front line.
Wait, am I actually doing stuff?
You're actually doing stuff, yes.
Pew, 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 pew.
My karma is not a great DPS.
I guess adding a Rage Blade to a Swift Shot kind of helps.
Yeah, I would say that, yeah.
Your team counts having one additional Guardian. Hmm.
There's your synergy.
Gain a Zac. I do want un Zac. Now I need
A single Zac.
I need a person.
A person?
The pew-pew person. The rat!
Twitch! That
That's
Rattus.
The one. Yes,
the
one
Twitch
Rattus.
Rattus. I need to introduce a board the way they have in Runeterra that just has a rat run across the stage occasionally with pay money.
You'd pay money for anything, though.
That's not true. For instance, I will not pay money for shitty services.
Press X to doubt.
I have never wanted to pay money for something that I thought was terrible. I don't go into a Walmart and think to myself, here's where I spend money.
You're clearly doing it wrong then.
Why would I ever want to promote a Walmart?
I don't know.
Walmarts are a scourge. They're a cheap scourge, but they're still a scourge.
Yeah, but they're cheap.
That's true. But they also kind of suck.
Sucky for 10 bucky.
I'm fussy about the sucky, and that's not the type of sucky that I'm looking for.
Well, now you're just being picky.
I'm being selective. I'm having standards. That's allowed. Standards.
What are those?
Standards are allowed, I'm pretty sure. This person also has a raccoon, and it's very rude.
This person I'm up against is just straight up cheating.
Boop, karma. Keep booping, karma.
The person I'm up against is a 4-item karma already.
A 4-item karma? What?
Jeweled Lotus,
Oh!
Argument.
Oh.
That's a Zaya.
With a very good item.
Yep.
I wanted that, actually, but that's okay. I'll take this instead, I guess. I could have also taken the Olaf. I should have taken the Olaf. Fuck!
You will not have my Zaya.
I don't care about the Zaya.
You will when she shreds your team, motherfucker!
I just gotta have better units then. I can achieve this. I hope I can. It's kind of key that I do. Boop. Are you doing okay over there?
Yeah. Just my throat.
I have a Zaya in my shop that I won't buy. As a courtesy.
Are we not doing the Yone strat?
Wait, who? What?
The Yone thing we did?
No. No, we're not torturing glass this time.
But that was fucking hilarious.
It was. Also, Tatsugi, hello. Don't worry, I was late too. I was late by half an hour to my own stream. So you're on time, I would say. Welcome back, by the way. How's it going? Keep booping the things. Boop all of the things. I'm level 7, by the way.
I'm level 6, but I'm actually beating people now.
I have finally achieved a victory. This is great. I have also gained an item. This is also great. So many things are good.
Oh, you got Lagoon.
I do have Lagoon, and it's plonking away in the background.
Well, as long as you don't take any guardians, you're allowed.
Okay. Going pretty well. Tomorrow's the last day of work before you'll go on vacation. Congratulations on the upcoming vacation. I hope you have a smooth final day at work. Because whenever I have a final day before a vacation, I feel like I'm always fucking running around being like, there are 10 things that must happen. Or someone will find me during my vacation and tie me to a chair and force me to write emails. And I don't want that. I don't want that feeling inside my bones.
I'm not gonna say what that sounds like.
I mean, it sounds like fun and exciting things, but not when it's coming from a work person. Zippy, can you stop?
So, like, my Zaya is dead, but my Susan is just slapping. I don't know if he's gonna slap hard enough. Probably not.
I believe. Oh, I don't believe.
No one ever believes the kitten. Meow.
Oh, level 2s. I like my level twos.
I'm not deaf. I don't have a level three Zach.
That's pretty strong. Oh, that's the person taking the karmas. I see, I see.
I kind of want to do a funny.
Do a funny.
Spear of Shojin Zach.
Do it.
I'll fucking make me do it.
You can blame me for everything. It's fine. Also, Tatsuki.
I mean, I always do anyway.
Or you could also not do that sometimes. That's also an option. Occasionally. Nah, alright, fine. I see. Log out of your work account during vacation, going straight ghost, first time taking vacation this year. Sounds like you fucking deserve it. Take that fucking vacation. Ditch those people.
I like how all you freaking rich people are like, oh, first vacation this year. Meanwhile, I'm sitting here like, I've not had a vacation since I was like 16.
Oh. I mean, you also deserve a vacation.
You wanna fucking pay for it? Hi, friend.
Hello. The
go, Zach.
Oh, I guess I have to face the consequences of my own actions, huh?
Yep.
League semifinals are in your town this weekend? Oh, that is kind of... Oh, like you were mentioning this before. That is kind of cool. I forget. Are you going? Or are they just in the vicinity? You can go haze some League players IRL.
I gotta say, Zach actually did a thing.
Zach did do things.
Wait, is this like, did we just discover a new meta?
I think so. I think you have absolutely discovered a meta. I don't want any of this
shit. Attack, okay.
I'm gonna take that. I think I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna take that, we're gonna do this, we're gonna maybe buy these things. I'm gonna sell that, we're gonna put this in, we're gonna buy that, we're gonna shuffle that, we're going to look at other fancy things that are in the thing. Thank you, sell that. Fuck yeah, why not? I can't do that because my bench is feckin' full.
You have a lot of items.
I need to have fewer items, yeah!
You can give some to me.
Sure. Take my items! All of them.
I'll take the Riku bow and the BF sword and like all of them.
Maybe not all of them. I do want to hold on to some of them, you know.
Why though?
Because they can give me value, and I like value. I like stonks in my TFTs.
You like the stonks?
I like the stonks. I have remembered, Tatsuki. Don't give me too much credit. I have the memory of a fucking goldfish, but I did remember that fact. Let's sell that. Am I also correct in remembering that you're a software person? I could be confusing you with someone else, in which case I'm just going fucking off the deep end or turboing into my ignorance. Let's run with it. But that sounds fun. Enjoy with the friend. Enjoy with friends.
One whole friend.
Stupid as fuck. That's stupid as just not. That's too stupid for me even. That's too stupid even for me. I need to pull it back. I'm very distracted. None of this is helping. You are okay. That's an interesting.
I have guardian sticks.
That's a lot of guardians right there. The imposter syndrome software developer. Yes, and we had a discussion about finding new job, because post-college job, not ultimate jubal. I think there's actually a website called Jubal, and I forget if it's related at all to employment, but I hope it is, because if it's not, they have failed us all. Alright, there are many things we need to get rid of here. I'm gonna take myself out with the trash, that's the first one. We're already making good progress, I'm at 27 HP, let's do it, let's go.
I thought I was trash.
But
I was
first pick, though! Can I get that fucking Yasuo?
I don't know what I want. I think I want a spa.
The Yasuo.
I think I'm gonna get a spa.
Let's
get a spa.
Get that spa. Slap a spa.
I'll make Rakan into, like... Have you actually seen Swift Shot Rakan?
No, but he just, I'm assuming, pokes from very far away and no one can touch
no.
him?
No. You know his dash?
Yeah.
Gets increased range.
Oh, that is quite fancy.
That is really fancy.
It is a very fancy.
I just need an attack speed emblem and I'll have more attack speed peoples.
Yes.
Pepperu.
Okay, we need to do some fucking selling and restructuring of things. So...
Piggy, don't be so nice to her. She's on the shit list.
Thank you for the compliment. See?
Her hair looks terrible.
My hair is great, thank you very much. I appreciate the honesty, Tatsugi. Ignore whatever Kitten's saying. It's not relevant here.
It's terrible and stuff.
It is not terrible and stuff. I would go for it is pretty decent. This is the first time I've had short hair in, like, ever. Because I think the last time I dyed my hair, it was much shorter, or was a little longer than this, rather.
I gotta say, I find it kind of amusing that you say it's short.
I think this is short.
Your shoulders?
I see this as short hair, because my long hair is past my butt.
Like, when I had mine cut, I thought mine were, like, a little bit on the long side, since it was, like, above the shoulder length slightly.
Oh.
Funny thing is, I've literally had it done maybe 4 months ago? It was like June, July time.
Yeah.
And I already need to go to hairdressers again.
Oh.
My hair is already like shoulder blade length.
Mine grows super fast also. So I don't know if this is gonna pull me out of the hole that I'm in. But I would like to say that I have a Dragomancer Shyvana, which has now been Zephyred, so the Dragomancer Shyvana is doing absolutely nothing.
Why do you have a Dragomancer Shyvana? It's kind of scary.
Because I thought it would do things.
It will do things. It will do things, that's why it's scary.
It's killing many things. I love this. Good, keep doing
God.
That.
Someone has a 3-star karma. Owie, owie, ow!
I think we still lose here. But it was closer than I- No, we actually win. We actually beat the person in first. I like it. We're doing it. I'm pulling it back. We're getting the Dragonmancers. I'm not completely hopeless. Yes, I will take some of this. Do I want that?
You know what's better than shields?
What's better than shields?
More shields.
Extra
I just got the
shields?
Radiant. I just got the Radiant Locket.
That's... amazing. Maximum shield. I appreciate it.
And I have a Rakan who's a swift shot.
Oh my god.
God has forsaken me a long time ago.
Fuck, I wanted a oh, dang it. Ah, fuck. That's deeply unfortunate.
Should've Someone needs to clip first. That and put that out of context.
That's...
High loot.
That's just wrong. I did it in the wrong order. Nobody saw that! No one saw anything.
Wait, why does your Shyvana have Bulwark's Oath?
Because that's tanky now.
I mean, fair.
Because now it is Le Tank also, and it has mana, so it automatically ults.
I don't like that.
It does an auto-ult. I wanted to put Jewel Gauntlet, but I accidentally reforged after I'd put the Bulwark on the Shyvana, so I fucked that up. I lost the Crit Glove Shyvana.
Oh my god, the Rakan goes from one side of the map to another.
That's amazing.
That's fucking hilarious.
Whee! Woo!
I mean, I'm not saying I'm easily amused. But
I mean, TFT is a lot more fun if you are easily amused, because everything, they all just do little tiny plonks, really.
Thing is, with the attack speed, he actually does damage because I got the swift shot thing.
That is pretty fucking funny. Do I need this anymore? What's that doing for me? Absolutely fucking nothing is what it's doing for me. So we're not gonna do that anymore. Fun facts. That's not any fucking Dragonmancers. I need help. Give me the Dragonmance, or not that, but thanks anyway. They picked the wrong fact. Unfortunate. I need to win this. Okay. Hello. Do you like my shieldy Shyvana anymore now?
Hello. Look at that raccoon.
I need to punch through your shields, and I genuinely don't know if I can.
That's a lot of shield, isn't it?
It is a lot of shielding. Oh, Shyvana, you rotated away from the Shyvana. Oh, it's a sign. Oh,
the raccoon. The raccoon MVP.
Honestly, though.
You could have saved nothing else. It's pretty funny, right?
It is pretty funny. Oh! Oh! Oh, that was close, though. That was incredibly close.
I think it's time to get a dragon.
A dwagon?
I have a dwagon.
It's time for the dwagon?
I'm gonna put it on Rakan, cause meme.
Do it. Fucking do it.
My Rakan now has a gambler's blade. Super speedy raccoon.
Oh, I need one more dragon dancer. Can I find
which
this?
Which one?
Oh, any one, and I found one. So now the Shyvana has increased AP up the fucking ass. It's great.
Oh god.
Good.
That's all I'm gonna say. Oh god.
Oh god, yes! I need her level 2 though, desperately.
Glass, get from underneath the table.
Go, Shyvana! You're gonna lose now to this karma. Yep, everyone's gonna lose to the karma! Whee! Karma! Oh no. My win streak. But my win streak, bro.
At least you're not dead.
That's true. You are also not dead. That's pretty great.
I am. Oh no, I'm on 1 HP. Never mind.
There you go.
1 HP in a dream. I still haven't found Zaya too. So, you know, that's a thing.
Is there a Shyvana? There's a Shyvana. No one take that. No one take it. No one take it. Now, fuck you, okay. Gusta!
What do I want?
Why did you have to do that? I don't... I wanted that. Okay, I'll take a Giant Slayer.
I want that for my Dragoon.
Okay. I wanted it for everything, though.
You can't put one item on everything. You know that, right?
I can fucking try. The dragon
nears. What do I put it on Zach for shits and gigs? I gotta put on the dragon.
What am I doing? I'm looking for very specific things. Fuck it, I'm just gonna roll down.
I'm rolling down because I'm almost dead. So I kind of hope to get my thingies, but I didn't get my thingies, so now we try.
Oh, nothing.
Kind of have to win this one.
I found the level.
Look at my bench. Look how close I am to so many level 3s.
That is pretty fucking close. Damn. And Zach gets super fucking tanky if he's big.
Goodbye, cruel world.
I am dead to the Infinity Edge, Zaya, but not completely dead yet. Hooray!
You
ooh,
got 4.
Top 4. Yeah! I'll take it.
Ooh, 2-star Yasuo.
Yasuo!
Fucking weep.
I could have had a fucking level 2 Swain by this point. It just is not giving me Shyvanas, and I don't understand why. Why do you refuse me the Shyvana? I just want Shyvana. That's all I want here.
But Shyvana doesn't want you, clearly.
Apparently she does not. I should have put that on the Voli instead. Fuck, I'm an idiot. It's okay. I still placed.
You could have put on Kai'Sa too.
Yeah, but I feel like Kai'Sa would be a shittier target than Lee Sin if he was leveled, so that's why I put it there.
He's not leveled.
Yeah, but like in an ideal world where I live a turn anyway, you know.
Do you though?
No. So I think it was lost regardless, is my point. Like it didn't matter what I fucking put it on.
Usually it does matter if you put it on or not.
Yeah, but I don't think the Kai'Sa is killing a Shyvana. I don't think the Kai'Sa would have done enough damage for that, so I might as well put it on something that it might do a little bit of damage that I can level on the chance that I get it, right?
But memes.
But strategy. Ready for more?
What strategy? I am born ready.
Let's do it.
That's what she said. Let's go.
Now if I fall from 15 LP, I'm not gonna go anywhere. It's gonna put me in the same fucking place. Gold 3-0.
If I fall from gold 4, I will cry.
I'm pretty sure it's not gonna let you. Don't think that's how it do.
I think you need to lose like 10 or 20 in a row. Someone has your squink. You have to show them who's boss.
My squink? I don't actually have the cos. Oh, I do have the cosmic squink. It's not as upgraded as that, though, I think.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Do I have the cosmic squink? I have a squink. I'm actually not sure if it's this one because I have a purple one, but I'm not
Oh no.
sure.
Yeah, you've got the purple one. I got the cosmic one on the EU account.
Yeah, I think I just have this middle purple one.
I love the animation for the cosmic squink when it like freaks the fuck out.
The joke one.
I don't know control two.
Oh, I think that's the joke one. 'Cause or no, it might be taunt. It might be the taunt
When it
animation.
goes all spastic.
Yeah, I think that's taunt. 'Cause I think the joke one is it like goes cross-eyed for a second and it like does a little shimmy.
Potentially me when I try to think.
I'm using my brain so hard I cannot see anymore.
Using your brain, that's possible. Teach me your
I
ways.
mean, I think using your brain is a feasible option, or so I have been told over time. That's what they told me to do for 20 years of my life.
Fucking younglings, you're fucking children.
I am still 3 years younger than you, which is to say we are both not children.
I'm mentally a child, does that count?
I'm mentally a 2-year-old.
I think that's offending 2-year-olds.
Oh, well, okay. I have. They haven't achieved object permanence yet, usually, and I have.
Press X to doubt.
I know when things go away and when they don't go away, usually.
Tiny mighty. Not that anyone's gonna get the reference.
I'm just surprised you aren't screaming for Demacia every 2 seconds.
I should, but like screaming right now is gonna be very difficult.
Fair. Kitten has no mercy. Kitten does not have any mercy whatsoever. It's a merciless game. I just gotta keep winning at the TFT. That's how I can prove my supremacy here.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't, because then I have to actually try hard. And you sure you want that?
How about
You son of a
yes?
Protestant whore!
Ha! Oh my god! This is the cosmic squink heard you and was like, I'm gonna snipe this bitch.
That's not fair! Thank you, you've got back.
You wanted the karma?
Karma with tear.
The Dragonmancer lives on?
No, I just wanted tear, to be honest.
Oh. Well, I'm underestimated then.
Now I can only go chonk boys.
Chonk boys?
Chonk boys, yes.
Nothing wrong with a good chonk boy though. What do I want? I've been having a relative amount of luck with bruisers, so I'm just gonna keep going with the bruisers for a little bit.
Just said I'm going chonk boys.
Oh, sorry. Well, I can pick something else.
It's fine, I'll go dragon.
Go dragon?
The dual dragon strat.
Oh, that's what Shiyu and Siphon?
Yep.
Or Shiyu and Idis sometimes?
Shiyu on Siphon. I haven't tried it with Idis.
I think I've seen it with Idas, but don't quote me on that because I could be very wrong.
You have been quoted successfully.
Do not unsuccessfully quote me. Unquote me successfully.
No.
Yeah. You
No.
should. You should.
Why though? Why though?
Because then I can continue living my life without a possibility of being misrepresented about a auto battler video game, which is clearly the most important thing we could be considering right now.
I have zoomies!
Zoomies.
Look at my zoomies! Zoomies.
You zoomies. Do have zooms! Fuck it. I've never actually taken that one before. It's probably it's probably very bad.
When in doubt, fuck it!
When in doubt, lux it out.
I need a lux. Wait, how am I so tiny?
I think...
feel tiny.
The metabolic accelerator, I think, changes it? Your titration moves faster. Maybe it just shrinks you to move faster? I don't know. I don't know what it's doing.
That doesn't make any sense.
It does not, so my argument immediately failed upon start.
Also, do you like my Skana with Quicksilver Sash?
That's a pretty unseeable Skarner now, isn't it? Is your Skarner gone?
Yeah.
No!
My whole team's gone!
No!
They're dead! There's blood everywhere!
As long as it doesn't get on the carpets.
Wow, thanks!
You're welcome!
Fuck you! That is all I'm gonna say, just fuck you!
What do I want? Not
oh,
that
fucking
yet.
Rude.
Says the one with no mercy.
In my defense, I'm just a cat, and have you ever met a nice cat?
I had a cat that was extraordinarily dog-like and just loved cuddles and going on walks, yeah.
Then they're a fake cat. They suck.
Maine Coons are reputed to be very dog-like and uncat-like, which is why it's probably the breed I would consider having another one of. If I was to have a cat.
I want to get the thingy cat.
What thingy cat?
Yes, I know it's very, you know, very clear to understand.
Define the thingy cat!
Savannah cat.
Oh, the big ones?
No, I want the, second or third gen. I don't want them to be, like, completely wild.
Oh. They're still, like, pretty tall, right?
They're still kind of big, yeah, but they're not like,
they're not like wolf dogs or anything.
Yeah.
That
Chimascale.
Makes sense.
Chimascale does whatever a Chimascale does.
I should go Chimascale again soon. I miss it.
No, you shouldn't.
Not this game, obviously, but in the future I should.
That's illegal.
It's illegal to go Chimascale if you're me.
Yes, Hi. Because you do crazy shit.
Yeah, like win with Crown of Champions.
Just don't, okay? Just don't.
Just don't win.
Just no. Don't remind me of the fucking Rakan.
It was a beautiful Rakan.
It was a beautiful Rakan. That's why don't remind me of it. Because I'm jelly that I never managed it.
To be fair, it was also a normal lobby and not ranked.
I'm just losing all my LP today. Fuck this shit.
I mean, at least you are at zero, so you have no LP to lose.
Does not make me feel any better.
Well, but like, then you don't have anything to lose if you just figure shit out.
Is there no armor at all? Oh, there it is. Whee! Zoomies!
You are so fucking fast. Oh my god.
Vroom, 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 vroom.
I want... the Zyra. Fuck you, I'll take a spat. Oh, I can make a mage now. I'm gonna make a mage.
Okay.
I'm excited to make a mage. It's gonna be great. I don't actually have anything that I want to turn into a mage right now, but we'll solve that when we find a soul.
Okay, if my Volibear somehow magically turns into a siphon, we're in good shape.
Just give him some fucking Polyjuice potion or whatever.
I'm not certain. I don't think that's how it works.
It's not. There's no polyjuice potion in TFT. Have I been bamboozled this whole time?
You have been bamboozled.
Not the bamboozle!
But I do have two items now for my siphon, which makes me happy.
That is also bamboozling in a bad way.
Why though?
I have been- I'm just getting turbo bamboozled today.
Well, apparently by time.
And facts. The two worst things. Time and the truth. Namzi ain't a mage. Fuck you, Namzi.
I wouldn't. I don't think fucking a dragon would be as pleasurable as people think it is.
But Namzi looks nice. Namzi is smiling at me. Zippy at least does not look like... is not as deranged looking as Zippy. Or Pokey as Siphon. Or Punchy as Shioyu. The Namzi looks like he could give me a wholesome time.
Are you saying that testing is just not your thing?
No. not really from a dragon, nor really in other contexts, if we're gonna be completely honest here. Fists are for punching.
Some people just don't know how to have fun.
I mean, that's, I guess, fair. Also, Duo Cat, hello! You almost beat the gauntlet with the old decks? Fucking kudos. Also, hello, welcome back, how's it going?
I need to kill my thingy.
What thing? Oh, your the determined investor thingy?
Goodbye, Susan.
Feed the Susans to the Krugs. To the Krugs!
No, don't ult! You're not supposed to survive! Okay. Good. Good. We're good. This is fine. It's fine.
Oh, the only reason you didn't get through the gauntlet is because you ran out of time? Fucking Chad over there. It gave me a volley bear! That's not what I want.
Can I have? I need one more for level 2.
Honestly, yeah, you can have that. I don't actually want it. I want Majesh.
Majé.
And it's not giving Majé. It gave me an Itis, which is not a Majé either.
I'll take that one.
Yeah, I know.
give me all your shit.
Oh, it did give me an interesting cannoneer setup, but I don't think I can take that. But maybe I'll lock it just to stare at it.
Zoomy, zoomy, zoom.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
I know it's bad of me, but every single time I see this argument, I always take it.
Which augment? Oh, the metabolic one?
Yeah. Even if it, like, complete, like,
just
doesn't matter what I have.
The speed and the heal?
Yeah.
I mean,
it's not even the heal. I just like the zoomies.
That's extremely fair. I'm about to lose. I'm losing.
Have you considered not losing?
I did consider it. I did. It did pop into my brain that losing is maybe plan F. But it didn't listen to me. You know what? Fuck it. I have economy. I will become large.
Are you overcompensating for something?
What happens if I make Graves a mage?
He dashes twice?
Dashes, fires two attacks, grants him a 30 armor and MR. Double casting constantly? I feel like I have to try that just to see what it does, you know? I must discover what horrors potentially await us all if I do that. I must see. This is for testing purposes.
Kids, do not try this at home.
Do not try this at home. It will probably fail miserably, but let's find out. Tam, you got a new thing coming. Do you like the way my Graves is? Let's see him double cast. Boom, 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 and then he double dashes again and grants himself more armor and MR. Boom, dash, dash.
What the heck? That's kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie.
Dash, Dash Graves. Okay, you don't need a dash. That's totally fine. We understand. But 120 HP. I'm about to push to level 7 after this carousel. We're doing great. I do want that Rakan, though. Dang it, we want the Rakan, though.
What? You're my raccoon?
I want the mystics for the thingies.
But I want raccoon.
But for the mystic for the thingies and the MR so that my dude can have max MR.
But raccoon.
But disarm.
To be fair, I could have any guardian, but raccoon. All kind of champions.
We're all covetous of another person's raccoon.
Trash panda, best panda.
Trash panda?
Is that not what you call raccoons over there? Trash pandas?
No, that's actually pretty fair. I wasn't thinking that like that, but yeah, no, they do get referred to as trash pandas. You are very correct. I need a different bruiser also. That's also an upgrade that I should acquire. I'm picking last. This is fine.
We're both picking last.
I need... What does the Graves currently have? I could use a Bloodthirster. Give me Lee Sin or give me the... What's his name? The Jace. Okay, maybe I can get Lee Sin. I cannot get Lee Sin. To save my fucking goddamn life. Can I have a crit? I can have a crit, though. Zoom, I can zoom, have zoom. One crit. Zoom zooms! Get the zoom zoom! Okay, fuck you, Sejuani.
I'm pretty sure I'm just a fucking overgrown child.
I mean, again, same.
No, just don't say anything then, okay?
okay, this is... Great.
I wanted to go dragons, and it's not giving me dragons. I'm kind of stuck in like this shimmer scale thing, and I don't know what to go from here.
I mean, you're fucking you're almost undefeated and on a win streak, so that's pretty good. Hello.
Oh, hi.
Fuck.
This could be interesting.
It should. I think you're gonna win because I don't think my Graves has enough damage to punch through all of this shit yet. He needs a Titans. He needs a Bloodthirsters. He needs a lot of things.
What Graves?
I know. That's the problem.
Oh, you broke my statue.
Fuck your statue.
I mean... I'm not gonna king shame.
Get that gargoyle action going.
It's a fox! You fucking furry.
Oh, this is probably much better, actually, in the long run. Is it better in the long run? I actually think it's better in the long run. Let's do that. Let's dump that. Take
that. So
what's
your persona?
What's my fursona? I have not honestly put time into that shit.
Well, you want to fuck a fox? You're clearly a fairy.
I was suggesting that you fuck the fox.
Don't think even the fox would want to fuck me, though.
Who are you to speak for the fox, though?
Does the fox say?
Does the fox give consent?
I don't know, furries kind of scare me, so maybe not? No?
Why did the furries scare you?
Because I've seen some furry art I don't want to see anymore.
But it's good art. It's detailed art.
Yeah, that's what's scary about it.
Good artists in that art.
Please, no. I accidentally sold something I needed. Fuck.
Oh. That's unfortunate.
So I need some speedy dudes.
Some speedy dudes?
Yeah, I need a speedy item.
The recurve bow or whatever it is?
Ginsu's in general.
Oh.
Also, apparently I cannot count to 8.
I mean, don't we all find ourselves with that challenge? Occasionally?
Wait, that's a dragon. I have a dragon!
Did you find the dragon you needed?
I found a dragon.
That's good, that works.
Bonk! To horny jail with you.
I'm gonna do that. And that. that. And we're gonna do this. And we're gonna do this. And that might be wrong, but fuck it. I want this still. No. Get fucked! Okay.
And you worry me sometimes. Have I mentioned that before?
Don't be worried. Do not be concerned. There is no reason for concern.
Press X to doubt?
I am.
There is always a reason to be concerned.
There is
with
never
you.
A reason to be concerned. What do you want?
You are the definition of why the word has been invented.
Worry?
Yes.
As a word in general?
I just mean swained.
Unfortunate. Fun question time. If and when the Riot MMO is released, what character would you want to play? Class/race? I have not given it that much thought, actually. When the MMO comes out, I don't have a lot of experience with MMOs, so that question is hard for me because I still have to actually, like, play one. Kitten, I'm sure you're gonna have a better answer than me.
Personally? I mean, I'm not... I don't wanna say... I feel like I'm gonna be judged.
I'm not gonna fucking judge you.
I kinda wanna play a Vestayan Druid.
Okay.
Like a Vestayan, like a Vestayan Druid, because they're obviously from Ixtal and like the jungle and forest, so it only makes sense to have druids take care of those places, right?
Yeah. Shuriman Priest. Oh.
Someone has a Duke with Morellonomicon, but it doesn't do any damage.
Yeah, Dukes don't do damage. What the fuck is that?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I don't know. I can't tell you either, to be honest. You want a big buff Buru Priestess Dami Mommy that beats people to heal them? I see. Yes. We all, to be fair, who doesn't want to either be Alawi or have an Alawi just in general.
I don't want to read your Alawi fanfic.
I'm not.
Siphon!
I'm not asking you to read my Alawi fanfic. I don't actually have any.
Eh, you probably do somewhere.
I don't, actually. I haven't. I have not even bookmarked it on an archive of our own. That's how you know I'm telling the truth. I haven't even touched. I haven't even touched it on that site. Okay. I need to knock you down from first over there. I gotta get to first myself. There's the swain, that's the problem.
I've got my two dragons, I just need items for my two dragons.
Fucking dragon shrine's coming up. Nope. Dark flight, too strong. Won't mention the time Kitten was commissioned and had me help her write League of Legends fanfic for a friend's birthday.
We don't talk about that.
What's this about? League fanfic for a birthday?
I got commissioned to... Fuck you! I was commissioned to write a fanfiction about some League characters.
Okay.
Smart fanfiction about League characters for a friend's birthday.
Okay, kind of amazing.
I told you I like writing. And
you did tell me that, yeah. Why did no one take a Soraka? I'll take a Soraka.
I wanted this Soraka.
I'll take the Soraka. Tell me more, says Tatsugi.
Okay. fuck's sake, you guys.
I enjoy this Schadenfreude right now. It's beautiful.
Do I have to?
I mean, not if you genuinely don't want to, but I am curious and the chat is curious. Also, yes, Tatsugi, I agree. I love fanfic. It's great. There's no shame in it. Just entertainment.
I can't remember what I even wrote. I think it was... Caitlyn...
Okay, respectable.
Was Caitlyn someone and Vi?
Okay, makes sense. Logical.
I can't remember who it was, though, for the life of me now. Like, who the other one was.
Oh, trying to think of people I know from P&Z.
It wasn't P&Z, it was really weird.
Oh, it was a P&Z, never mind that I'm fucking
no, it was
floundering.
It was a really weird one, let's leave it at that. not my proudest moment.
Boop.
I just realized, you know, if I drop Shimmer Scale,
yeah,
do I lose Diamond Hands?
Yes, because if you don't have any Shimmer Scale, I won't register the item.
Do I want to keep the Diamond Hands? I think I'll wait till Silas 2.
That makes sense. Wrote a fairy tale fanfic in like middle high school, beginning of one. 5 years later, you were kicking ass in a league match, and someone starts posting something in chat, and you're like, "This looks familiar," and it was your fanfic. Oh my god, the fact that they fucking found it, holy shit.
The other one I wrote was LeBlanc Nidalee.
LeBlanc Nidalee.
LeBlanc Nidalee.
LeBlanc.
Very much a lot of bonking.
I would imagine, yes. I'd be surprised if there wasn't very much bonking in that situation. This is...
At least I wasn't like Spookshow, who literally wrote something so bad. Well, not bad, but like so dark that it literally triggered the person who commissioned it.
What the? Oh, wow. Hopefully they were okay with the commission after still? Big show. LeBlanc Swain was one of the best League fanfics you've read. Enemies/lovers. I feel like that kind of writes itself in a way, but like in a good way. Of like, yeah, we know what's going on here, but we like it anyway. What am I doing here? Dying is apparently what I'm doing, but other than that.
Can I dying is not usually good.
Get
just
to
saying.
Nine? Nine.
Trying to go to nine?
I might be trying to go to nine. I need a better dragon for the mage so that I can get rid of some fucking shit and put in a better thing than a Lux.
I am still trying to get the fucking 3-star karma. I'm just sitting on 2 karmas and 3/4. Or 2 karmas and 2/3.
3/4 of a karma, I like it. Not enough? Maybe enough. Oh shit, it was enough. Amazing. We finally defeated a Zippy player.
I cannot beat the Zippy player. He's gonna knock me the fuck out.
No! Your favorite League-related fanfic you've seen was Kled Ziggs? Kled Ziggs. I feel like the Chaos personalities are there for it. For sure.
Had to drop the raccoon. I feel like I betrayed something.
Not the raccoon. But he is raccoon. Give me a different dragon. That's a good dragon, but it's not the one I want. Let's eliminate somebody who has souls that I, or Aoshins that I want. I actually do think I want a soul more than an Aoshin, but still. It's the principle of the matter.
Is it just me? Have a lot of people been going for Thingy lately?
What Thingy?
Nyla.
Oh, I mean, I think Nyla's just good, right?
Yeah, but she was not seen at all, and now she's fucking everywhere, and that's really annoying.
My guess is it might be something to do with the number of guardians, because she doubles her casts upon shield, right? Like, she keeps casting if she sees a shield in general. So maybe it's that?
Yes. How much does Jade give me? 22% attack speed. How much does Zeke's give? 30, okay.
I want that. Yes. Okay. Zeri, don't do it. Okay, good. Aphelios. Good. Good. Yeah, we did it! The author must have been high. I feel like a lot of entertaining shit comes out when you're high, does it not? Prime content time. When you're out of your fucking brain. Infinity Edge. Can I have Infinity Edge?
No.
I would like to be the Edge of Infinity. Excuse me, I'm very big. I don't need to actually hit something else. Thank you very much.
I know what I want.
Because now I can... Meow!
Meow!
Meow! Because now I can put Infinity Edge, Gauntlet, and Hand of Justice on my Aurelion Soul.
That's kind of terrifying.
It is very...
Have you not?
It is very terrifying. Oh, but now I don't have the Mage for him, but it's fine. We'll live. I just want fucking Cannoneers at this point. We're good. We're good. Nobody kill me. I do need to put this Zeri in eventually. Okie dokie. Oh,
you need to figure out what to put in.
Put that over here, maybe. Also, Arthas, hello. Welcome back. Good morning, / good evening, / high time zones. I'm doing very good. Thank you for asking. Boop. Punch it. My soul is dead. My team is dead.
Not having that one item, I think, is gonna, like, cost me.
Oh, no. Scary dream, please die. Thank you! Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I have 3 dragons.
That's a lot of dragons. I'm a little scared of that dragon ratio that you are describing over there. I need a better front line. Oh, I need... Probably. None of that. I could use a Silas. Because he is a Maj.
I have an Idas, Shiyou, and Siphon.
Ow. Also, Arthas, thank you. I think the hair looks good as well. It's blue at the bottom, but you can't really see it on the screen right now.
No, her hair sucks.
My hair is amazing. Fuck you.
I know you want to, but I'm inclined to say no.
Oh, is it because of the hair?
Yes,
have I ruined
totally.
It with the blue hair?
Totally.
I see, I see. I have just barely managed to...
Why am I losing to someone who only has 2 dragons? I have 3 dragons! I have more dragons!
That is a lot of dragon.
I'm never gonna get that karma now, am I? I should probably just sell the karma.
It's so annoying that you're one away. Also, your synergies are extremely satisfying to look at. Like hitting the 3rd tier of all of them. Great.
I'm about to break them, I'm afraid.
Also, Sky, hello. You need a second opinion. You're writing an idea for a class you're taking, and it's going to be based on the Christmas Carol, but instead it's for Halloween. After the Ghost of Christmas Past, you're thinking of a slutty pumpkin. Would that sound bad? A slutty pumpkin as the ghost of Halloween / Christmas Past? Kitten, what are your thoughts on the slutty pumpkin?
On the slutty pumpkin.
On the slut pumpkin, yes. I can't believe I just said that sentence, but whatever that was, yeah, that one. No, apparently. Oh god, did I just throw slightly? I don't think I threw slightly. I might have thrown slightly.
I mean, slutty pumpkin is a slutty pumpkin.
Ha!
works. That's
fundamentally,
level
it's okay.
Of the insight.
My soul keeps dying. I might be dead. I'm not dead yet. The blue part is looking good too. Thank you.
Okay, can three dragons punch down one?
I'm in top four again. Oh, perfect. I'm actually gaining LP. I didn't. Oh, that helps immensely. You know what helps immensely? A level 2 soul. Fucking up your shit.
Have you seen my three dragons, by the way?
I have not. I have been too busy trying to desperately not die over here because I have 7 HP.
I think you should. I think you're gonna enjoy
it. One second. Hello. It might put me up against you right now, and it is doing that.
Nice.
It is directly doing that. Not American who does not celebrate Halloween, you believe the ghost should be a pagan witch who was burned at the stake. How confusing is Halloween, from your perspective? Is it just like, what the fuck are these people doing? It was not enough, my soul, but it was a good attempt by the soul, truly.
My terror is just terrorizing your team.
Your terror is very good. That's the ghost of Halloween yet to come. Oh, we already have a pagan witch. Incredible.
Okay, question.
Yes.
Shimmer scale 3.
Yeah.
Or a dude.
Dude for Nasus, I would vote. Because you don't have Guardian. And that gives you Mystic.
Oh, yeah, you're right. But I am losing out on the
Diamond
item.
Hand. I don't know if you need it, though, based on how big that Terra is.
That Terra is pretty terrifying.
Yeah. Also, who is bitter about Christmas being bigger than Halloween? I'm not the biggest fan of Halloween relative to Christmas, so I don't mind that Christmas is bigger. Which is, I guess, kind of weird considering I'm not even Christian. I'm just like, I like the trees and the lights and the decorations. I literally just like the decorations. The ghost of Halloween present is an angsty teen in a large trash bag. Oh my god, the trash bag is perfect. For us, Halloween is like the movies, trick-or-treats, and decorated homes. That's pretty close to how it is here, honestly. It's basically... It was ripped off of seasonal, you know, harvest holidays, and then turned into what it currently is, which is a mix of, like, pagan and Satanism, and the Christians don't like it, but whatever. It is literally just people dress up and they decorate things and then they go get candy most of the time. Or if you're an adult, you get candy and you get drunk and you dress up slutty. Glass and I are actually going to a Halloween thing on Saturday. Don't know if I'm gonna dress slutty though. I should make Glass dress slutty. That's what I should do.
When in doubt, just don't wear anything.
When in doubt, go naked?
Yeah. No one can say that you're wearing anything wrong if you're not wearing anything at all. Think about it.
That's true. Glass's mom's gonna be there, though. That would be kind of awkward.
It's only awkward if you make it awkward.
You know, I guess if I walk in with enough confidence, it'll be fine.
Like, it's not what you wear, it's how you wear it.
Also, are you, like... quietly trying to go for a level 3 Shiyou?
No,
not at all?
I'm not gonna get there, but it's a fun thought, right?
I mean,
second is good.
Yeah, second's pretty good. Also, once got an A on your final because you hate Christmas being bigger than Halloween. recently some people are celebrating Halloween by going to costume parties. Okay, that's kind of fun. I knew someone who had a friend who went to, I think it was Germany, to study abroad, and apparently what her friend did was just like introduce Europeans to Halloween a bit more and just basically throw a huge party on Halloween, and I thought that was great. Because who's gonna say no to a party regardless of what country you're in? Man, that Zippy's fucking tough.
So is that fucking Deja, I just can't get to
them. the Deja's is rough. Oh, and it's also the Cosmic Squink. The Cosmic Squink haunted us to the end.
It's okay, I have another Shiyoyu in my shop.
That's amazing. So you're actually only two Shiyoyus away.
Kinda wish I didn't use my champion duplicator now.
Fair. Zinni would have
I
only
use
needed one.
Yeah, I use them the siphon, but to be fair, I've not seen a siphon yet. I've only seen the ones that I've had, so yeah.
Also, Glass, go naked and say your dress up does the 11th Doctor in the Christmas special, just wear a fez. Yes, that's excellent advice. Glass, how do you think, what do you think of this advice?
I'm not going to the place where I grew up as a child,
Yeah,
naked.
yeah.
Oh my god, I got two siphon Shiyoyus.
You got two dragons?
Two Shiyoyus in my shop.
Oh no!
I'm gonna lose anyway, fuck it,
Yeah,
seven
do it, do
years.
it, fucking do it, fucking do it, do it, do it, do it! Yo, it's so chunky! Level 3 Shiyoyu, what does that even do? Also,
I don't know.
it does a lot. It does 1000 AD and 40% damage reduction. Can the Shiyoyu carry?
Probably not, because I just got rid of the rest of the team.
I don't know. It's healing a lot and it's punching really hard. It just deleted Zippy. It's deleting everything else.
Wait,
Your
what?
Shiyoyu carries. Your Shiyoyu is doing it. That was the right fucking move. Holy shit.
That was not supposed to happen.
Also, parties the
I
part.
didn't even have nine people on the bench on the
It
ground.
doesn't matter. It does 1000 per swing, not including its AD AP stacking. Parties are basically drunk people now with costumes. Drunk people now with costumes. It's a pretty good theme. It's a pretty good theme. All I need is a Soraka. Oh shit,
There is no way I win this, right?
there's a solid chance, I think. The Shiyoyu just needs to got not get stunned for too long, because if it does, then it can't heal. There, okay, it deleted something. It deleted something. It's deleting things. It's just gonna delete a Doot. It's deleting the Zippy. It deleted the Deja.
What the heck?
GG!
That was supposed to be a meme. Oh my God.
You really like the Kick Dragon, and it seems like the Kick Dragon has come around to you also.
Kick Dragon?
The kick dra the punchy dragon. It kicks, doesn't it? Does she owe you?
No, the Zippy kicks. Zippy goes kick kick. Shiyoyu goes punch punch.
I thought it used its feet at one point in the animation.
No, it just does like a satisfying left hook, right hook, and then double slap.
Oh, never mind, I'm fucking wrong. Never doubt she. Never doubt the Shiyoyu, apparently. We have learned. All right.
I
Ready for.
have never gotten a 3-star Shiyoyu, I must admit. That kind of felt good, you
Well,
know?
now you have it immortalized on stream as well. Perfect
I
placement, perfect
do.
timing.
I really do.
Ready for one more?
Hell yeah.
Let's do it.
That's what she said.
She said a lot of things this stream, apparently.
I gotta say, now that your head is like drying out or whatever.
Yeah.
The blue, like
yeah
it looked black at the start, and now you can see, especially down the bottom part, and
here
especially when you move it around,
yeah
it definitely starts looking more blue.
yeah
Someone needs to pay for me to go to hairdressers because I have an idea for my hair.
you got a concept.
It's more of a dream because I'm never going to be able to afford the bloody dye fees and shit.
what is
So if
it
I did it, I'd
yeah
have to do it all on my own.
What is it that you want, though?
I'm guessing you've heard of Natalie Dormer.
Yes.
So like she's got the you can find it online, but she's got this whole undercut when on one side you go essentially bald, like just all gone
Oh.
on one side, and then have the
Yeah.
undercut on the other, and then I want to add that and go pastel pink.
Oh, that would look sick, though.
Yeah, but do you know how much they charge over here for a dye?
Probably a lot.
Like to get the whole thing, I need like £100.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Ooh, raccoon.
A raccoon?
I mean, that gives me Guardian. Let's go. I'm kind of pumped the last game, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if it's all the caffeine or just having 3 slash EOU.
I feel like both are probably very valid and good sources of being excited.
I kind of did a stupid and forgot to buy drink when I was out, so we're kind of the only thing we've got in the house, apart from like tap water, is literally just monsters.
So it's going to be an extraordinarily awake household.
It is. And it's not good.
Everyone's up at 3 a.m. furiously doing something.
Giggity?
Giggity indeed!
I mean, someone could be furiously doing me.
There you go. See, this is what Mountain? I almost said Mountain Dew. Monsters are not Mountain Dew. I don't know where I found that. This is what the monsters are good for.
Well, get in late.
I mean, it would seem so, based on this discussion.
I'm not that lucky.
I was gonna get in. I was actually thinking about getting...
late?
I was thinking about getting a monster for the stream, and then the hair appointment ran so far over that I was like, no! We're just gonna go fucking home!
So what am I doing?
I don't know.
Because currently I just have Guardian 4 and nothing else.
Got him running with the early Guardian again?
It's what it gave me, not like I had a choice.
There were no options. Only shield.
I kind of want to make the ultimate Burn Nasus now.
Burn? Oh, Morello, Sunfire.
Yeah, and with the shield, he should stay alive for a long time.
That's true. Get him as a 3-star and he's kind of invincible for a little while.
We saw what happens when I try to get a 3-star 1 cost. It doesn't happen. I can only 3-star dragons.
Apparently, which is kind of great. That's a nice superpower to have.
Do that on a Terra.
3-star Terra?
Yeah, not necessarily 3-star Terra, but Terra with Sunfire and Morellas. That's like this big AoE thing, the Earthquake.
Yeah, I can see it.
It would be kind of trolly, I like it.
That Lee Sin really hurt, and I don't like it.
I'm pretty sure if I didn't troll, I would be so much better at this game.
You got first last time!
By trolling!
I mean, that fucking counts.
I literally got first place by memeing. That's not right.
I think it's pretty great.
How do you feel about Archangel's Nasus?
I don't know if you want to put not tank items on him, to be honest. Like, Morello and Sunfire at least give him HP and shit.
But ultimate money. Not money. AP. I can English, I promise.
Just the most AP?
Yeah.
That's fair. Also, hello.
I really want to get my hair done now. God damn you.
I'm sorry!
Not totally sorry. Your fault.
I'm sorry, but not sorry.
My credit card can't afford it. That's what you get.
Thank you for...
That's your punishment.
Thank you for giving me a better carousel option.
That's a lot of people in 100.
It is, actually. It is a lot. You saw someone forget first place with only 2 units. It was a mean build, but it works. And yes, there's evidence. There better be fucking evidence. What was their comp, dare I ask? Do I want to know? Probably I actually do want to know. What the fuck were they doing? The one thing that I lost to that I still am in awe of a little bit is when Pyke was still in this game. I think it was just literally just last set before the mid-set update. When Pyke was still a 5-cost assassin in this game, I went up against somebody who got a 3-star Pyke, and all he had to do was ult once and everything fucking died. Like, he would just ult, 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 and my team was gone. Like, I placed second, I just couldn't get through that.
How do you get level 3 Soraka?
Probably similar to the way you get level 3 Shioyu. I don't think it's as difficult to rarity, but it's still a pretty tricky rarity, right?
The difference between purple and yellow is like 20%, even at level 9.
Oh, no, that's true. That is true.
Kind of insane, really.
Yeah, that is fair. That's fair. I think level 3 of a gold unit is just kind of like, you've broken the system now somehow. They got,
no, you fucking don't, you chunk.
They got go away, chunk. Barred early. Oh.
To be fair, I'm pretty sure every single level 3 kind of automatically wins you the game.
Level 3?
Yeah, like the 3 star of different ones.
Oh, yeah, no, I mean, I think it's deliberately built like that, so, like, if you get it, you're, I think, relatively fairly ensured that you can get at least a good placement in the game. It'd be kind of shitty if you got, like, a level 3 of a 5 cost and they were like, no, you're gonna get punched by a 3 gold unit. Like, you're gonna get punched by a Silas until you die.
The Bard, level 3, is like 9,999 damage.
Yeah, it's...
For example.
It's like Crown of Champions, of like, if you get it, it assumes that you're there.
Yeah, essentially. But I still managed to lose with the fucking former. Now, stop hitting me. Now, my face!
Not your face!
Susan, oh, no, you're not supposed to die. Oh. Wait, this Guardian thing is actually working?
The Guardian thing working out?
Yeah.
I need to catch up, apparently. Because I'm not doing as hot.
All I need now is an Idas.
Get that Idas! Okay, I'm gonna stop here. Alright. Gotta hang on. If I lose all of the first rounds, that's okay. I just need to get economy and pull it back. I can get 10 gold here. That puts me at 30. I'm getting interest. Interest is good.
I have almost more money than me. I've not been spending any.
I'm trying to be aware of my cash reserves.
You know what's really helping with the Guardian?
Yeah.
Having the thing that lets you heal after X amount of time, second wind.
Oh, I love that one. I haven't been taking it as often because I've been like trying to go for damage more now, but it's still a good augment.
I honestly adore it on dragons because they will almost guarantee to survive, and then there's like 60% of their HP is so much, you know?
That's true.
So, do I want to meme? Actually, no. When I meme, I do well. So I'm just going to meme instead of doing what I think is right.
But
the right thing to do would be to put in all the Shimmer Scale people I have.
Yeah.
But I can get Guardians.
But you can have Big Chomp.
Yes, Big Chomp.
Big Chomp!
The chunkiest of all chunkos.
Poop.
Although I must say, they take a while to kill anything, even frogs.
Yeah, well, they're not damage dealers.
I think they can be if you have the...
percent HP argument thing? Yeah.
Now, I've seen a Leona do like 10k with that shit.
Oh my god. I mean, you can also just like slap AD items on a Leona or something, and if she doesn't die, that Infinity Edge is still gonna fucking proc. That sort of thing. I have another bad idea.
So, just your usual ideas?
Yeah, basically, yeah. Deny me no longer. There, I have executed bad idea number, whatever, 49,000, here we go.
Is that a mage, Diana?
Yeah, so that she gets more balls and also more shield.
Gobble, gobble.
Gobble, gobble all of the balls. I hope it does duplicate balls. It might just duplicate shield, which is also fine, to be fair.
I don't want to watch this to be fair. I think this does both, right? Let's just simply just double cast.
I think it did just make more balls.
Balls. I have a very big Susan.
That's...
Even though the one star.
Good for Susan.
Kind of doing work.
Your shield is just so difficult to deal with.
And he's continually healing through Hand of Justice as well.
Oh, yeah, those are some good Nasus items. And he's only level 1?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Ooh, ability, power, and armor. Yes, please.
Ooh. Yes, I'll take that.
Imagine if I had a real weapon.
No.
Okay.
That seems chonky and I like it. That seems also chonky and I like it.
I've got my Shimmer Scale and Guardian 4 now. Let's
Ooh,
go.
I no have plans and machinations. Get me all of the mages. See, now I'm just gonna take mage so that I can super stack the Diana.
And then swap it for like an Aurelion soul.
Yeah, or I just, you know, three star the Diana. So many balls! How many balls is that per thing? It is 12 that deal 84, which is a lot of damage.
My Nasus is just not giving a shit.
The no shit Nasus?
I'm a fan of this Nasus. Yeah, I'm a fan of this no shit Nasus.
No shit Nasus has to be a thing now, by the way. Can I take a Cannoneer? Not really, no.
That's not a mage?
It's not a mage, no. But it's offering me a Graves, and I like taking Graves just automatically. He's so good! I don't need him right now, though.
Just please don't put the mage thing on him again.
But it didn't work.
Yeah, I know, that's why I said don't do it. I care about your LP.
Are you trying to give me good advice for once?
I mean, every time I try to give someone good advice and be like, oh, you know what, I think that this works, it generally doesn't, so it's bad advice by proxy.
You're still undefeated. This scares me. I am officially Big Spook. Scale Scorn.
Why are you Big Spook?
Assassin. Could I have a Nyla or a Braum or a Nyla, considering the Braum has left me? I cannot.
Nyla.
I'm gonna have that.
Can I have the Senna?
Probably you can have the Senna.
No, it's closer to the Henders to me. No!
Oh.
Take this then. Fuck you.
They're trying to go Super Dragon Mancer. Oh god.
But can a Super Dragon Mancer beat a 3-star Shinobi?
That's a good question. I lack answers to that question. Okay. If I could get, like, an AP item to give my Diana a jeweled gauntlet, we'll be in fucking business. I, the Fruity Tooty Umbra, desire...
Fruity Umbra.
The Fruity Tooty Umbra. That's what it's called. Or like the Fruity something something. I think it's a Fruity Tooty Umbra, because there's also the Fruity Tooty Squink, which I also own.
So what you're saying is, you are just Tooty Fruity General.
I am just what in general?
Tooty Fruity General.
I mean, I guess. They're cute. They like fruit, obviously. I like fruit. It's one of the same.
How am I still undefeated?
I also asked that question, and I am not sure.
I am thoroughly confused. Especially since all the, like, since the people I put the items on are still one star. My Nasus is still one star. Idas!
Oh no.
Oh, fuck the hell yes.
Okay, I'm gonna just wait here.
Ooh, Gambler's Blade.
Yeah, my god, fancy shit's happening over there. How's the Lux doing? Surprisingly not bad. I think I
so
still
now
want
drop
the
my
tank.
Shimmer
so, do you not want the buff anymore, or the item?
I have 6 out of 5, so we need either one more or one less, right? To be efficient.
Yeah. Also, Sky, thank you for the video request. I will watch it after this game. Sounds great. I'm excited. Submissions for today. October 25th.
Can I have that siphon that's in your shop?
Yes. I'm not buying it.
I mean, at this point, do I just go balls to the walls and literally just try to stack up these guardians? But they have no damage later, right?
They have no damage later, but you can still get that augment potentially. Like, you know, you can always pivot at 4-2 if you don't find what you want, right?
Yeah, I'm guessing. I guess I still have. I kept the jade on my bench, so I can still transition into my 2 dragon comp.
There you go.
For some reason, I just really adore that comp. It just works so well together.
It's also visually nice. I like the colors on that one.
I mean, you've seen my transmog, my glam on Final Fantasy, right?
Like, yeah.
I do have a thing for green. Oh, Shioyu. Hello, friend.
Just want to be aesthetic as fuck.
If I could only get to... Oh my god, I can.
Ooh, do I want that? I think I do want that. Yeah, no, I want that.
Scale 5, Guardian Jade. This is fine.
Let's try this shit. Okay.
No!
No?
I fucked up.
No.
I misclicked so not everyone was around the Jade statue.
No! Also, Studio Light Chaser is one of the leaders in Chinese created animated features. I am excited to watch it then and find out what it looks like. Go, Namzi!
Is Namzi beating you as well?
No, why Namzi, I have the Namzi now. He's my Namzi. He's a mage. Hey. She's a mage. She. It's a she. Namzi's a she.
How is a one-star Nasus outdoing a Shioyu?
Because it's the no-nonsense Nasus. Obsidian Cleaver, Eternal Winter.
Let's show our friends the door.
The door! That's not exactly the item I wanted, but you know what? I'll fucking take it. That's a
so
good one.
This on not you. This on you.
Ooh, yes, that's good. Maja, we need Lux, and we need something else. If we ever want to think about approaching that. Okie dokie! A few other films are also on Netflix. Thank God for Netflix. And thank God that I have access to Netflix.
Speaking of Netflix,
yeah.
There's literally one movie that I've kept Netflix for the past like 3 months.
Yeah.
All Quiet on the Western Front. Have you heard about it?
Oh yeah, the new one, right?
Yeah, just came out in cinemas. Looks really good. I'm kind of like an absolute sucker for war movies.
Makes sense that you want to see it then. I think the reviews of it are really good, right?
Yeah, they seem to slap.
Okay. Diana still doing stuff.
Okay, my volley bear is kind of a thing. Ooh, Aoshin! Hello.
Oh no.
I'm not going Aoshima. Hello, you know. Hi, 4% chance. You know what I just noticed?
What?
That Morellonomicon on Volibear is actually kind of legit.
Morellonomicon on the Voli. Oh, right, because he does the little lightning damage thing.
Yeah, it guarantees to hit, what, 4 people, I think? No, so yeah, 4 people. So,
decent,
it's not bad.
Decent number of people right there.
I just need my 3-star Shioya now, you know?
And I just have to beat you.
Could you not?
I mean, I'm gonna do my best to try.
But I asked nicely.
Okay.
We have 2 dragons so far, so we, you know. Wait, that must be a bug.
What?
What the hell? Even though my Volibear isn't attacking with his Gambler Blade, he just generated me 1 gold.
Oh. That's...
But it's on attack.
Very strange. You sure it's not from the shield or anything?
Yeah, because he was just standing far away because the thingy was surrounded.
Oh, I have no idea then.
That was really weird, wasn't it? It's a big chunk, by the way.
I would like a Nyla.
I would like... Oh, I can't get what I like.
I can't have it. Okay, fine. Can I...
Sunfire! Burn, baby, burn. Wait, you're second and on fire?
Yeah.
This is not good.
I'm doing real well.
That's not good. Can you stop doing really well?
I think it's amazing, actually. Personally, I think it's top tier.
But do you have a chunk of Anidas?
I have an undefeatable Diana currently.
We shall put that to the test.
That we shall, unfortunately. Or fortunately. Alright, is it you? Yeah, it looks like it might be. Yup, it's you! Alright, knock me down a peg. Let's see my win streak.
Let's see, can my guardians guard?
Go, Diana! Nope. I don't know.
Oh, you got the cheating champion. Fuck you.
What?
I have a absolute hatred for Silas and his mana reef bullshit.
Oh.
Because it completely fucks my dragons. Why is this working? This shouldn't be working.
I can't. No one can kill your shit. I think fundamentally just no one can get through your shit. Or through to your shit, rather.
You know what? I might just completely forgo the siphon.
Yeah.
And just go for Idas.
Go Idas. Go Shioyu Idas.
Problem is I can't really put any... What kind of offensive item can you put on Idas other than Sunfire? Because she doesn't actually attack.
I think she's purely just to keep your team alive, right?
Yes, port. Wow, someone has a very chunky Asuo. Oh my god.
Yeah.
That is a chunk of a Yasuo.
Oh, yeah, and that's only level 1. Good lord. Get it away from me.
That's what she said. Sorry.
That's
sorry.
Too big! Okay, now I'm losing. Alright, this is okay. As long as other people get knocked out first, we're fine.
They literally can't hurt me! This feels great! Oh my god!
And you still have active shields.
Yeah!
Did
I just break the game?
Oh, I really want that, but I can't put it on her.
Oh, this would be so troll. I have to do it.
Do it.
I have quickest silver.
No.
Who can I put Hexed Gunblade on though?
That you don't already have something on? One sec.
Wait a minute.
Uh
This is either madness or brilliance. No in between.
I mean, it can always be both, right?
I just took the Mogul's Mail, the Shimmerscale item, off the Shiryu, gave it to Idas, and gave Shiryu a fucking Hexed Gunblade.
Beautiful, I like it. Shiryu sounds like she owns you for some reason. The Shiryu owns. I like it.
I'm sorry, it's probably just my fucked up accent.
No, everyone pronounces Shiryu differently.
Oh my god, this is working. Oh my god. That's what I'm gonna say.
Incredible, alright.
I'm gonna lose, but oh my god.
I need my Diana to be free. Or to be not a Diana anymore.
Probably not the Diana. I have two double Aurelian Sol if you want.
I would like that, yeah. That would be quite lovely.
When in doubt, you just add more. You just add more guardians, right?
Why not?
The thing is, it's not gonna give me Guardian 6. So I might just go Dragonmancer. Yeah, let's go Dragonmancer.
I kinda want that, though. Kinda want that. Ooh.
I don't know why I'm keeping two Aurelian Souls on my bench. I think just to keep them away from you for now.
Why would you ever do that? Why would you do that? Also, in Help for Yoda, hello! It's got short, and it's also blue at the bottom, even though you can't really see it very well right now. I'm dying, that's great. Thank you! I feel hot, which is the important bit.
I'm guessing now I just roll for,
yeah.
Upgrades? Because I have 30 gold and I'm already 9?
Yeah, just roll for upgrades, I would say.
Or maybe Yasuo, because Yasuo's going to be a better Dragon Mancer than Lee Sin, more than likely.
Probably. I feel like him at level 1 is just better, usually.
Oh my god, is today like my birthday or something? I didn't realize.
What did it give you?
Yasuo!
Oh. Well, there you go! You know what? Fuck it. We're doing that instead.
Oh god.
Oh god.
I just found 2 Shiryus in my shop.
That's pretty nuts.
Alright, I will try to pronounce it properly. Shiryu.
The Shiryu. Oh hi, goodbye. Goodbye! Bye!
Goodbye for the world.
Nice knowing you! You might knock me out here, actually.
What? I don't want to knock out friend.
I think you're probably going to, based on my HP currently.
Wait, did he even kill anyone from my team?
No! Okay, it didn't. Alright, here we go. Alright.
You only killed my Yasuo. Sorry. I know I shouldn't laugh, it's just so funny.
No, it's fine. Laugh away.
For the memes, I'm actually gonna go with the, like, I should go for the Mirage, but I'm gonna go with the Locket if I can. Fuck! So now I go Mirage.
They're so tanky. So tank!
I can make my Yasuo Mirage.
I don't know what's happening in the chat right now, but it is certainly entertaining.
What do I make Mirage? Rakan or Yasuo? Probably Yasuo, right?
Yes? I venture?
Oh wait, he's already Mirage. What the fuck am I doing?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Let's go Rakan. None in doubt, Raccoon.
None in doubt, Raccoonus.
Yeah. God, we need to play together more often because you give me all the LP. I don't know how, you just give me good luck.
I'm glad I can aid in your LP games.
Well, someone has a 3-star Kaiser.
Oh, I'm dead! Goodbye! Their Namzi beat my Namzi by like 5,000 leagues. All right, Fit, that's fine. I will have therefore gained LP net today, which is worth, which is progress.
I am still just making bank.
Yeah, your team.
As you do.
Your team just doesn't give a fuck about anything. What's the Mirage augment this game again? Dawnbringers?
It's the AP and I think it's AP plus ability power.
Oh yeah, it's AP and health, yeah. You move the Yasuo. I was reading him. I was reading the Yasuo. How dare you move your team to optimal positions on your own board?
I'm sorry. Not really.
Yeah, I would be amazed if you were. Is that still a level 1 Nasus?
Maybe.
Oh my god, the fact that only like one Nasus showed up this whole time is hilarious.
Everyone has like level 2s and like level 3s. I don't have a single level 3.
Is that?
Wait, they have 3 lockets.
That Nomsi isn't enough, is it? I thought it might be, but... Oh wait, is it?
No.
No, it's not. God damn.
Can I get a free stat, please? Just one. Just Jax or something.
Any of them.
That Nasus looks so sad. I only found 2 the entire game.
Yeah, also because he's just like on his lonesome.
What else am I gonna put him?
I don't know, with the rest of the pack?
But he's there to draw attention.
That's fair.
I do need to save up some gold for my Gambler's Blade to be worthwhile.
Plus, if you ever want to, and the game hasn't ended by then, you can also just like roll all the way down for copies of shit.
Wait, I've got a Chalice of Power. The fuck am I gonna do with Chalice of Power? There, Rakan, you can have it.
Yeah. Give it to the Shioyu, maybe? Because of the Hand of Justice?
But I need him to be... Then Rakan would lose the J statue.
Oh. Yeah, that's fair.
Last second level to Idus! Let's go!
Under the wire. Bye, Yasuo.
It's actually really good because this means that Diana didn't jump on him.
True.
I think this is the team that can beat me.
That Lilia is terrifying.
That's a lot of shields though, right?
Yeah, the Lilia might not be able to get through your Idus on it. Oh, no, okay. But I don't think it's...
Is it enough?
No!
My body bag just says no.
And the Rakan disarm worked well enough. Final 2!
Is this the guy I just beat?
Yep, it is.
Is there anywhere I can position better? I don't think there is. I think this is optimal. I think I'm just looking for upgrades. But at the same time, I want the gold for the Volley Bear.
I would just bank on the Volley now. See what... Oh, okay. See what happens in the next combat.
It's so unlikely for me to get level 3 that I might as well get the 3% attack speed. You know what? I'm gonna do that to Rakan as well, because I'm not gonna get so many copies of Rakan. I'll do this. This should give him just slightly bit more attack speed and maybe make it better?
I think so. Yeah, because at this point, is level 3 really gonna help your team a whole lot more?
I mean, it's really unlikely I'll get all these copies straight in a row, right?
Well, that's the thing I was saying of, like, you just hold your mana, hold your units until it looks like they're either gonna win or you just win anyway.
Like, this time they didn't even get through the or barely got through the either, see?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna sit on the 30 gold now, I think.
I was just... Yeah.
And then if I get in deep trouble and he actually beats me, then I'll roll down.
Yeah, I think so.
Just feels wrong being at this stage of the game and sitting at 43 gold.
I mean, a level 2 Yasuo would be nice, but I don't think you need that either, to be honest.
If I get a Yasuo in the shop, I'm not gonna say no.
Yeah.
Thing is, with 15%, what are the chances of me getting the route, the two last Jaxes?
Pretty low. You could sell them, like, and get to 50 gold for max interest.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Max. Just keep the CO, you.
Yeah, I think so. Somehow try to get that level 3 CO again.
That would be amazing, and I wouldn't be able to sleep because I'll be way too fucking hyped up. Okay, go, 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 kill them all!
That Lilia is giving your team a run for its fucking money, though, to be fair.
Is it, though?
I mean, it was. It's the only thing on its team that's doing damage.
The good thing is I do have the gold thing. I have a thingy on my golden thingy. English.
Yes.
Oh, I know what I'm doing. I shouldn't, but I know what I'm doing.
What are you doing? Oh.
Heals for days.
Heals!
And I'll put you on the Braum.
I agree. Give that door a heal also. It's a good door. Top
Let's
tier door.
Show our friends the door. I mean, I'm closer to the Idas than I am to the Shioyu.
True.
I mean, he has to win now if he loses, right?
I think so. I think he's too low for any loss to be manageable.
And I think that Quicksilver, actually, which I thought was a meme, is actually really helping because he's got so much CC and my bullies didn't care about the Hecarim who's got...
Yeah. I mean, I really like Quicksilver on Voli in general just because he does... It guarantees that lightning thing.
No, my Idas! Not that it matters. Wait, Volley, don't that. Oh, wait, what?
Oh!
Wait, what?
The Lilia did damage. Now I would roll for, honestly, two Yasuo and a dragon?
Got a Nasus.
There's a Nasus, finally! The no nonsense Nasus.
Come on, give me something, give me something, give me something!
Damn.
I'm gonna stop rolling here so I have the gold for...
Interest?
Yeah.
Oh, and also your item. That makes sense.
All of the money.
Looks like you might have this, because your Shioyu is doing a lot right now.
But I don't have... Oh.
It killed the Lilia. I think you're fine.
Go, Shioyu! Punch everything! Punch, 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 punch!
Oops. GG!
Wait. Is that two firsts in a row?
Yes, it is.
I don't think I have ever done that in my entire life.
Apparently, I'm bringing you excellent luck, as you said.
Yeah, we're playing all night. I'm sorry. You're not even allowed to sleep or anything. You have to call off work for the next week. We're just playing. Okay? Thank you.
On that note, however, I have a redeem to get to, but I think I might leave it there.
That sounds like a good idea, because we did start kind of late today.
We did start later, but Sky, I owe you a video from Charlie Show here. Let me bring it up. I also need the Starwalking song to stop playing for a hot minute, because it's not what we're listening to right now, even though we have listened to it before. Okay! Let's watch this shit. I'm excited. OST for Chinese animated film White Snake Origin. Based on the Chinese folklore, the Madame White Snake. Alright. Then after this, we shall be heading out. Good games, though. Good fucking games.
Really were. First one was a warm-up, and then we go back to first, where we belong, you know?
There you go. We technically gained 10 LP, which is not 0 LP.
I gained 19.
Okay.
It's fine, because then I'm going to play solo and calm down and chill out, and then I lose it all anyway.
That's, you know, fair. It's very easy to lose LP in TFT. One loss and it's like, 25, goodbye.
I'm just gonna go punt dragon from now on. Forever.
Do it.
This is that way.
This music is really pretty, by the way.
We can't hear it, by the way. Oh, I can't anyway. Oh, I had the stream muted, that's why.
Probably because you don't want to hear me saying things twice in a row.
Before I unmuted it for the video.
Oh. If these people would like it. Back and forth to it, like, yes, this is the song, I dig it.
Before you end the stream, I do have a question for the chat. To the video.
Yeah. So fucking pretty.
It's almost like a lullaby, and I'm not gonna complain since I'm going to bed soon.
It's very peaceful. Or maybe not peaceful, serene. I'm about to eat all of my words here.
Wait, do you have YouTube Premium?
What? That's so pretty. Exactly.
The anime is stellar.
Yeah. Vibing, exactly. That is super fucking cool. Thank you for sending that video in. Kitten, you said you had a question for the chat before we head out.
I do have a question for the chat. So me and LZs have been talking, and even though there has been no big okay from the streamer yet, I want to kind of gauge interest, you know, test the waters. I can just see her, like, she's there with an axe ready to kick me off the stream, but that's okay.
I'm waiting to hear you out here.
So of course we have the piano redeems, and we were thinking about adding one for Musical Kitten, because I'm a vocalist. So I was wondering, would the chat be interested in that kind of a redeem?
add it to the growing roster of potential channel point redeems. Still working on that big one, guys. There is going to be one that's pricey and expensive. It's Marvel Snap, isn't it? It's not Marvel Snap. I do not. I don't actually don't. I'm not gonna say I'm not gonna stream Marvel Snap, but I don't plan on doing it like immediately. Yes. So there's two yeses at least in the chat, it would seem like. Could always have it
Meme
up on.
16, let's go.
Yeah, we could always just add it to TFT Tuesdays.
Maybe one day, what we can do is like instead of TFT Tuesdays, have like Musical Tuesdays. All we do is just play music.
I'd have to think about that one, but that could be fucking. That could be cool. Do a little concert at some point.
That kind of be baller, actually.
Yeah. Well, that is definitely something to think about. But for now, I'm gonna head out, or we're gonna head out rather. It's not just me this time, as usual. We'll be back tomorrow, or not tomorrow. Kitten and I will be back next Tuesday for TFT Tuesdays. I'll be back on Thursday and Friday for LOR streams, and then Sunday and Monday, Halloween streams, horror games. Usual time is 5 p.m. on Sunday, 8 p.m. Pacific time on Monday. More information will be coming soon, and I hope to see you either in the LOR stuff or on me screaming like a bitch at horror game stuff. It's gonna be exciting and great and chaotic as usual. Hurrah!
And I'll probably be there too, just modding away.
Yes, always modding away. But anyway, thank you again, Internet, for coming by, hanging out. Following, stopping in the chat, all the usual shit. Good night.
Have a good time zone, you people.